guys, hello everyone, welcome back to my channel and welcome back to another new video. So guys, today's video I'm going to show you guys how I make paprika oil or green pepper oil. So guys, without no wasting your time, let's get there. So here are my two green bell pepper. So I'll go ahead to start cutting it into pieces, then I'll put them inside the bottle that is over there. So when I put it inside the bottle, you guys are going to see how I'm doing it. Okay, just watch to the end of this video to see how I made this homemade paprika oil. It's so easy to make and also the best way to make paprika oil. So keep on watching, okay, and watch to the end. And if you're new to my channel, you are welcome. My name is Mary Emmanuel and you're welcome to Mary Emmanuel TV. So guys, if you're new to my YouTube channel, please don't forget to hit the subscription button and also turn on your notification bell for more video. Try to give this video a like. If you like my video, give the video a like, share it out to your family and friends. So guys, now that I'm done cutting the green pepper, I'm going to add my olive oil. You can add any oil of your choice. So when I add my olive oil, I'll make sure that the olive oil cover the green pepper, you know, so that it will soak well. Okay, so as you guys can see, I'm gonna add more of this because it has not covered the pepper. So guys, when I'm done, I'm going to seal the bottle and keep it in a very cool place, okay? Not in the fridge, but just put it in a cool place. So guys, I'm going to leave it for a whole of 7 days, you know, and I'll come back to show you guys how the green pepper has turned out. Stay tuned and see you again. Okay guys, welcome back. So this is 7 days that I have soaked the green pepper. So I'm just going to take out the oil from the green pepper. So just watch how I'm doing it, okay guys? It's so simple, like I said. So you can use this paprika oil for hair growth. Mostly I made this paprika oil to moisturize my hair, because paprika oil can moisturize your hair, okay?